And welcome back, all you rap fans. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. T.I. calls working with Iggy Azalea tarnish of his legacy. Yes, that's right. T.I. tip Atlanta rapper says Iggy Azalea tarnished his rap legacy for the community. He said working with a Caucasian female rapper and beefing with Nicki Minaj really ruined his money. He has beef with Nicki Minaj and didn't put her on the top 50 list because Iggy Azalea had beef with Nicki Minaj and Nicki Minaj ruined some of his millions of dollars he could have got off her. Iggy Azalea tarnished T.I.'s legacy. He thought she was gonna blow up like Eminem, the female version, get money from her and all that, but instead everybody attacked T.I. for bringing her to the culture. Everybody attacked T.I. saying, why did you bring her here? And T.I. was supporting her in the beginning, but he couldn't handle it no more. The hood, the community came after him and said, Iggy Azalea is a culture vulture and you're to blame. T.I.'s legacy did get tarnished. He was a hustle boy. He was a trap Mr. Rubber Band Man. And now he's known as bringing this to the hip-hop community? Wow, T.I. is pissed. Iggy Azalea is pissed at T.I. The relationship, business didn't go well, and now they're hating on each other. Wow, beef is ensued. T.I. vs. Iggy Azalea, T.I. vs. Nicki Minaj, all these frustrations are happening recently. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe for more rap news. Thank you for watching.